You, Skinny? Darla?
Oh, damn. Shoot him! Shoot him! Oh, come on, we're dead. Yep, we're dead. Shoot! Whew. Oh, come on, and we're dead. Again, how many shots does it take to kill a person? Definitely headshotted that guy. All the guns are basically out of ammo at this point. You guys, show yourself.
Come out and I'll do you quick.
Get out the way, dog meat. We gotta drop stuff. Oh. Well, folks, it would appear as if we're out of ammo, but we do have a baseball bat now, at least, I guess. Better than nothing. Oh, never mind. We do have some pistol ammo. Alright, let's hope this is the end of the mission here. But looks like this is nearing it.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of gun all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction down. Go look.
Oh. That was a pretty good use of ammo, if I do say so myself. This is not going to be a good use of ammo. Trike, come on up here if you want a piece of me. Definitely dead. Well, crap. That kinda sucked. I feel like we're so close to the end of the mission, too, and I don't really want to end, but at the same token... Oh, come on. We don't have to redo this whole thing again, do we? Oh, my God. Alright, well, it's gonna be our last attempt, and then we are definitely going to end for the night. Shot that guy right in the frickin' head. Starting to hate this game now. It's no fun anymore. Why is our vision blurred? Like, why can't I take the ammo from these? But whatever. Yes, today's a shorter stream, Aaron. Station.
This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron.
Okay, this time I was less efficient with the ammo. What we're gonna do, we're gonna draw them back out. Come on, that's it. Come out, come to Papa. What the heck is this guy hitting us with? Be very careful with the ammo here. These guys aren't really falling for my tricks though, are they?
Lost.
I wonder. Chicken, come on. Looks like we're gonna mission fail this again on virtue of running out of ammo. Flare gun seemed to do absolutely nothing. Thank you. Oh, come on. And I think that's gonna do it for today, folks, because I really don't feel like doing this. My dog alone. There's also another strategy that I was gonna try for a buck. Oh, that's right, we have to go this way. Guys, run back there. Did I close the door? No. No, 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 no. This is already not going our way, folks. Look at that. We're already off to a better start. And we still got submachine gun ammo. Oof, this is an adrenaline rush, folks.